Hi guys, my name is Naveen. Today I would like to show you how to make a poster by using Adobe Photoshop CX6. So this is the software, Adobe Photoshop CX6. So right now I want to change the background. I want to edit this picture. So before I edit this picture, I need to make a layer of this picture. So as you can see here, got one layer. So I close the background. So I want to change the background. So I'm using the magic tool. So press shift so you can drag all the green color layers, as you can see here. Then use the eraser and make the size bigger, then you can rub all the green color particles or layer. After this, my layer is ready. So after I edit the background, now I want to add another picture on this layer. So I want to go for the file, open. Then as you can see here, the background, not Star Wars background, it's actually like stars. So right now, I drag this layer, go to the background and fix it here. At last, I'm done with my poster. Hope you guys enjoy it. Thanks for watching.